LeBron James may be dealing with a conspiracy.
I think they're not going to let him get it.
They're not going to let who get it?
LeBron.
They got no choice. The man is 1,000 points.
And Phil Jackson could be behind it all. As John Salley said, the former Lakers coach also tried to stop Kobe from scoring 100.
Kobe would have got 104. And he goes, well, some records need to stand.
Unfortunately for Kareem, what John Salley said doesn't make much sense, as LeBron has thousands more points than he made.
The numbers don't lie.